All right, how you doing? This is the radio guy, the Dr. Mike Prez, and a special edition of the Sports Report. This is our pick'em section, and this week's matchups of the week will feature one game from the MEAC and, of course, two games from the Southwestern Athletic Conference. In our MEAC matchup, our game of the week will feature the Howard Bison and the Bethune-Cookman Wildcats. We're picking the Howard Bison to come out victorious in that one by the score of 24-17. And our SWAC games of the week will feature the Grambling State Tigers taking on the Alabama State Hornets. With that game being extremely close in our eyes, we figure that the G-Men will find a way to come out victorious and win by the score of 31-28. And for our main attraction this week, the Prairie View A&M University Panthers will be taking on the University of Arkansas Pine Bluff. We're picking up Odin Lions to fall to Prairie View by the score of 34-17. And those are our pick'ems of the week from the Open Mic Broadcast Network. This report has been brought to you by the Prairie View Athletic Club, serving Prairie View student athletics since 1986.